This song's called The Devil in Stitches.
Still no doubt that they made a decision.